Loosening and turning of soil is done by a process called plowing or tilling. These two steps must be taken by a farmer before starting the cultivation of a crop. As you know, when a land is left uncultivated for certain period, then it becomes infertile, dry, and no nutrient is available over there for the growth of a crop. So before starting the seed sowing process, a farmer must do plowing process with the help of certain tool to make the soil fertile. As loosening and turning, these two processes makes the soil fertile by adding nutrient in the soil. So now I will explain what are the benefits of loosening soil. As loosening of soil makes the soil loose, which helps in the growth of earthworm microbes which are present in the soil. Earthworm and microbes, these two are the farmer friends because they help in adding the humus into the soil and makes the soil fertile. And the second benefit of loosening soil is that it allows the roots of plant to breathe easily into the soil, and that is required because there are certain nutrients, minerals, water present into the soil, and roots can take those minerals, nutrients, water from the soil when the soil is porous. So these were the benefits of loosening of soil. Now I will explain you how the process of plowing is done with the help of certain agricultural tools or agricultural implements. As I have told you that process of loosening and turning of soil is called tilling or plowing. Now I will explain you how loosening and turning of soil is done by a process called plowing. Plowing is done with the help of a tool. There are certain tools which help in the preparation of soil. Some of them are plow and cultivator. Plow is a traditional method of plowing. It is made up of wood or iron. It has a strong triangular iron strip which is called plowshare, and there is a long rod of wood which is called plow shaft. And the other end is attached to the beam which is put to the bull's neck, and the plow shear is curved to turn the soil after cutting. So plow is a traditional method of doing plowing process, and it needs a hard labor as well as it is a time taking process. And the new method of doing plowing process is with the help of a tool which is called cultivator. It is a modern method of doing plowing process, as it is a tractor driven plow and it is called cultivator. And the use of cultivator saves both time as well as labor. And there is a third tool which is used under the cultivation process of plants, and that is hoe. It is used for removing weeds, and it is also used for loosening the soil. It consists of a long rod of wood or iron. A strong, broad and bent plate of iron is fixed at one end of long rod, which works like a blade. And at the other end, a beam is attached. The beam is placed on the bull's neck.